I love Gordon Brown, and his second-rate balls, I cannot be frightened by them, because I have enormous size, dignity, coming on the face of our crazy wives and children is infectious and magnificent.